OKCoin and Huobi will continue their work. After the central bank's ban on the ICO, many of China's crypto exchanges ceased operations. As reported on the Twitter of the two largest Chinese exchanges, OKCoin and Huobi are planned to continue working, but until October 21st will suspend trading in pairs of cryptocurrency to yuan. According to the CoinDesk website, these exchanges did not place tokens issued on the ICO. Moreover, trading in pairs cryptocurrency to cryptocurrency is not banned. The CEO of Bitmain, Jihan Wu, said that Bitcoin trading as a commodity is still legal in China. However, exchange trading without a license will be banned.